New at 9, the election is more than 2 weeks past, but one candidate is now challenging the results. Tommy Waters lost his bid by just 22 votes. He was defeated by incumbent Trevor Ozawa for the District 4 Honolulu City Council seat out in East Oahu. Waters believes the votes may have been the result of an error by the vote counting machines, but he also argues that the laws constituting when there can be a recount are too narrow.
They require me to prove fraud. And unless I have a video camera or videotaping people stuffing ballots, which I don't, you know, you can't prove that ever.
Waters appealed to the state Supreme Court back in 2014 as well when he lost to Ozawa again, that time by only 41 votes, but the court denied his request.